Dave, this putt down the hill, what about this one? You wouldn't care to name the odds on getting this in one, would you?
No, thank you. Plus, he's got to try not to make six.
Yeah.
I mean, the dilemma here, you want to make it, obviously, is you want to make all of them. But if he gives it a wrap, Peter, it's going to go 5 or 6 feet back.
Not bad-looking putt, though, is it?
Can you believe it?
Do you think that some things are fate and some things are meant to be? Because you can't do any better than that. That is almost awesome and godlike. Fuzzy, he may think he's made a birdie. I don't know what Fuzzy thinks.
I doubt that, seriously, Peter. But would you like to go over the three fours that man just made at 16, 17, 18? You can't make one four out of the three.
No, I think it's just incredible. And that, when you try and explain to non-golfers what this game's all about and how it can change, it's seemingly such a passive game.
He surrenders.
That is marvelous, you see. That is something that doesn't happen in too many other sports, and Greg responding.
I accept.
And the people, I certainly do. Can I have that in writing, please?
That's right.